Brothers, just to remind ourselves the importance of etiquette for us is that we're imitating Christ. Christ, who was always dignified when he went to people's homes and ate with people. And I think it also reflects those three principles that we try to remember in all situations of etiquette, right? Respect, consideration, and honesty.